Capitals gain control. They're wearing their own white spies, of course, in the home orange jerseys. And Ryan Poehling goes back after this puck written in by Ovechkin. The puck to Oshie for a shot off iron.
Start this game. Forecheck by the Caps leads to this opportunity for Oshie early on. And it goes off the pipe and out. Fortunate break there for Erickson.
Porto and Tippett could not clear. Evans off the air, handles it. Skates away from the wall. Got to the slot. Dropped it back. Iorio, the shot. Save made. Rebound. Van Riemsdyk, a shot. And that's blocked in front for the Capitals. He took over from Darcy Kemper. Capitals get to this puck in the Philadelphia zone. Wilson got it to Barabari. And now it's Carlson moving in, the shot. Save. Erickson. Rebound. Kept out of there by York. Moves the puck to Tyson Forrester. Forrester back out to Poehling. It was in his skates. He does get it back to Tyson. He'll turn. Fire. And a glove save for Lindgren. His first save of the game. Cam Atkinson to Joel Farabee. Farabee will fire. The save. It bounces high. And a whistle stops play. Travis Konecny gets to Zamula. Flyers a move up. Yegor Zamula to the line. Peels it off for connecting the shot and the save by Lindgren.
The start of this game, that there's rebounds off of Lindgren's pads. And
is it to Drysdale? Right back to Brink. Brink in front, Konecny, a couple pokes at it. It didn't go, and then his pass out of the reach of Forster, but kept in by Drysdale. He'll jam it back. It's gloved down by Forster. He didn't get it back to Drysdale. It's Protas the other way. A shorthanded breakaway. Save, Erickson. Flyers didn't get the puck, though. Protas looking to give the Caps the lead. Erickson had other ideas. Frost deals it down low for Farabee. Out to York. York this way. Tippett, one-time blast. Save, Lindgren. That was a big stop there, and the Capitals able to clear the zone. Just avoided losing that puck to Tippett. Now ahead come the Capitals. Allenstein trying to center to Dowd. He was tightly marked, but back it goes Ferravari with some room. His shot, save made, Erickson. Hits it back to Alexiev. He turns it over, but then was able to react and knock Atkinson off the puck. Sealer picks it up. All the way around behind, tries the wraparound, and Lindgren able to make the save. And now TK now in the middle, Poehling off of the right side, Johnson joining. Eric Johnson in across the line, swings wide, and then sends it in on goal. Save, the rebound sat there for a moment. Carlson took care of it. A quick pass to Oshie. Oshie in on the right wing. Decides to curl with it, drop it back. The shot there, deflected, score! Ovechkin was in front. It winds up in the net. And the Capitals have the first one here late in period number one.
Oh, the officials are talking by the timekeeper's box whether or not it's a high stick. I thought maybe it was off the glove. And remember that it's the crossbar. That looks like it's awfully close. If I had to guess initially, I'd say it's a good goal. Right off the shaft. Almost looked like Ovechkin was protecting himself.
Off this draw, the Capitals. Philadelphia shot, tip save made by Erickson. He was then bumped into. Flyers had the puck moving the other way, connecting.
But overall, I thought it was a positive first period. So a lot of hockey to play. Let's see if they can get the lead here in the second stanza.
York to Hathaway for York. Goes right in on Lindgren.
Amazing how fast it goes, huh?
It really does. Erickson tees that puck up for Johnson. Up the wall, connecting, couldn't clear. Quick shot, and the save by Erickson.
Back in, was it 2018 that they
won?
Yeah, so I mean, they're a younger team, but they still have some of those older vets hanging around for games like this, which is important.
Tippett, a quick shot. Brink eyes him up, but right, stayed with it. And he got it down low, McMichael. McMichael centering it, Ovechkin. It did not go from the side of the net. He hit the midpoint of regulation time. Look out here, Strome moving up. Circles with it, goes back out. Iorio a shot, the save made by Erickson. That made it through a bunch of players in the third period and into overtime. Flyers get this puck ahead to Sanheim. He'll take the shot, but to the chest of Lindgren. Got their leading scorer a look. Dowd moves it around this way. Sanheim spins away from it. Check goes across ice. Tippett between the legs. Shot. Save. Rebound. Oh, called up to the top of the cage.
From faceoff, off the faceoff, a good chance for TK. Then later on in the shift, some creativity from Owen Tippett as he wasn't able to corral it initially. So a little ad lib through the legs. And Lindgren fortunate that that puck didn't go up and off of his back. Great improvisation there by Tippett.
Out of the reach of Poehling, Milano to it again. Keeps it up off the glass. LaPierre to Milano and then out to the point. Shot from there is snared by Ersin.
Waits.
Goes back to the point to Zamula. Zamula across. Couturier. Back to Zamula. Zamula looking, waiting. Wrist and a punch and score!
Mm-hmm. Cutting across. So is Couturier. It deflects in. The Flyers have tied it at one. Here in the second period.
Well, it was Eric Johnson.
Got too.
Yeah, he was net front the whole time. Stayed there and never left. Get the puck to the net. Zamula heads up, finds a way to get this puck through. And Johnson's stick in front with the redirect. The body positioning on Trevor Riemsdyk. No chance for Linger. That is a perfect tip by Johnson. And the Flyers have tied this thing up.
Crowd wanted a penalty there. They're not going to get it. Here's Ovechkin with speed. Swings wide. Drops it back. Strom. Strom from the angle. And that one caught iron behind Ersin as he hugged the post. Over Van Riemsdyk. Viorio. Now Oshie. Got it through to Pacioretty. Pacioretty fires. Save made Ersin. Sanheim up the wall. Connecting. Sends tip it up. Tip it up the right wing. Leaned on down. He goes. LaPierre got two on the puck. Back into center. Sanheim has it. Sanheim has to wait. To keep it outside, he does. Got the puck to Konechny. Konechny all the way out. Here's Lottnil. Wind and blast! Save made. Rebound. It's loose. It squeezes free, and the Capitals pick it up. Second period. Now Tyson has the puck again. In. Cross the line on the right wing. A quick shot. Save. Lundgren. Puck bounces again up high in the air. No whistle this time. The puck to the wall. Tip it. Got his stick on it, but Barry knocked it away to Carlson. Carlson for Oshie. Undercut by Paley. Quick shot. Deflection. Save. Rebound. There's the redirect and the rebound. Still 1-1. Side of the net, Zamula. Strome got it away from him. Strome back out. Carlson. Carlson a pass down. Low shot. Ersin got a piece of it to deny Protas. Has the puck. Move up. Get it to Paling. Ryan Paling dances his way in. Paling the shot. Save. Rebound. All the way out. Johnson shot. Blocked.
Looks like a different goalie, doesn't he? It's amazing. I said it in the pregame.
There is Hathaway. He is wrestled off the puck, but then Cates picks it up. Noah Cates around behind the net. Cates got it in front. Paling a shot, and it dribbled through the blue. Tippett off of the right side. Got the shot off of the save man. Empty net for the Flyers. Extra attacker out. And Oshie with a chance to put it away. We'll do just that. The other game has gone to overtime. Won't matter for the Flyers, but for the Capitals, that's a huge goal as they take a 2-1 lead and they are 3 minutes away from a playoff berth.
Clearly, on the Flyers bench, they don't know that Detroit has tied it and that none of this matters for the Flyers at this point. The only thing it matters for is Washington, and the Caps get a gift because the Flyers pull Ersin in a situation where they don't have to, technically.
Got it to Farabee. Spun it along. Zamula races in. He and Wilson come together. The puck to Hathaway for the shot. And the stick save by Lindgren. And that, as Drysdale plays it in, will do it for the 2023-24 Philadelphia Flyers season. The Capitals go to the playoffs. Alexander Ovechkin will get another crack at a Stanley Cup.